prayer. Okay, so we want to talk about today. Our conversation yesterday. You know, these question is, can we rehabilitate these thugs, whatever you want to call them? The answer is no. So let's take the position that we need to with sex offenders. Three strikes and you're out. And treat them with mental illness, because by all accounts, if somebody goes out and murders people, robs people, continually, they are mentally ill because they can't conform to society. So let's just come up with a simple solution. We're going to put them in the mental institution. What do you think of that, Zoe? Yeah? Huh?